Gisela.
Lord
Richard.
Leave if you wish.
He's so bad, but he does it so wish. Well. I can see the end. You cannot stay.
And if I'm quiet.
Say you'll remember me. Standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks.
You won't become a slave, Uhtred.
No.
The horses are ready.
They are, lady.
Cedric, I choose you because you are loyal to Lord Uhtred. I will not marry against my will, you can!
I said no one has to know what we do.
His hands are in my head. Uhtred, I'm here! His girls are in my
room. And his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever. But this is getting good now.
She's married!
Uhtred and Gisela, I can declare you man and wife.
You've barely washed, woman.
Inside of me.
Priest has just told me the same.
That you're carrying a boy.
Thankfully, he will be the last.
That is not something you can prevent.
Oh, I know how to prevent it. And when you do, you will be sleeping alone.
You would do that to me.
Oh, yes, I will do that to you. For a time.
I must go to
her. Oh, no.
No, I must go to her.
Uhtred, she is gone. She's in the ground. With the day to come.